Hey, I'm Jeff. And I've been drinking a long time, okay? I'll tell you what, I don't fucking care anymore. Beer's good.
Yeah, I've lived here for a long time, so I pretty much know everybody. I know everybody. I walk down the street, people say, Jeff! And they say, where's the 20 bucks you owe me? And I say, shut the fuck up. And, you know, in situations like that really gets me. Sometimes I'll go into people's houses and they're not ready. They'll say, hey, can I fix that? I was a star athlete. And then my dad said, son, it's time to stop. You look stupid. You're smoking pot, drinking beer, you fucking little shit. You're done with football. Your favorite thing. Out of your life. It's gone. If you loved it, it's gone now. Everything you liked, it's gone. Your car's gone. Your girlfriend's gone. I'm banging the girl. She's my wife now. My girlfriend became my mom. How fucked up is that? I had a son, and he's no longer with us now. And by us, I mean me. I tried to be so many different people for so many other fucking people. But those are the same people that said, Jeff, you gotta change, you gotta stop drinking, Jeff. It's fucking up your life, Jeff. You're getting all fucked up, Jeff. Get out of my fucking house, Jeff. Oh my darling. Oh my darling. Oh my darling. Clementine. Oh Clementine. Oh sweet Clementine. Stashing the jar right here. That's me, Jeff. Fuck it. Fuck it. Stash the jar. They call me Stats a Jar Jeff. That's silly, dude. Ah! Oh my god, let's keep going. I'm scared. Oh my darling Clementine. How I love you. You're so pretty. I love you. Wait. Excuse me. You caught me in a moment. I was just thinking about a happier time. I just gaze out at the hills, had nothing on my mind. I was drinking beer, talking to you, talking to me.
Oh, drink me, oh, drink me.
Fine.
I'm going to drink more, drink more.
That's the devil. What I'm trying to say is that I'm a man of love, okay? And the devil is in this here beer. This is the devil at work, and it will change a man's heart.